And now in their first Grand Slam of this season, a chance for a medal with their second match point. And make it 2-for-2 for the Americans in Paris. Earlier today, Rachel Walkholder and Tyra Turner won bronze for the Americans. And now the men also win bronze in straight sets. It's Stein Metzger and Mike Lambert of the U.S. beating the Germans Julius Brink and Christoph Dieckmann on the Champs de Mars.
What